All right, so we're done with this cleanup here. Let me give you a front view real quick. So there you go. We did the edging with the golden edge. First time ever using it. And you know what? It's really not too bad. So there we go. We got it cut down to size. Now, of course, we have to leave that there for city pickup. But it looks like we saved some trees that were planted. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we got 6 still up and at them. We went ahead and cut this down right here. They didn't want this taken down, so we left that there. They didn't want anything trimmed from here. But let's go ahead and come around through the alley and let's see how clean it is. Look how clean it is. Now we don't have that overgrowth of limbs over onto the alleyway here. Let's go ahead and take a look at the back driveway. There's a backyard. I don't know if you guys can see with the shadow, but we got it cut down to size. So let's come out to the driveway. So of course, earlier you guys couldn't even see the concrete there. So there is concrete, believe it or not, there it is. And we also took down a lot of the overgrowth limbs that were coming onto this side of the alley. We got that nice and cleaned out, so the city won't be on their case. And let's go down this way. So we cut this down as well. He didn't want that, so we went ahead and trimmed that. There's a lot of these fruit. I don't know what these are, but these were hitting me in the shins whenever I was weed eating over here. We got some trash here. Let me pick this up. But there's the backyard. We had a weed eat most of this right here because I didn't know if the mower would get stuck or wasn't going to be able to cut, since it's uneven all right here. This terrain's really uneven, but we went ahead and knocked it out with the weed eater, and of course this side too. So there you go. I did this cleanup from the heart, as people say, right? Took me a minute, took me a, I don't know, about 4.5 hours maybe. Here's the front yard again. There you go. Nice and clean. Guys, please like this video. Please share it. Please comment below and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. I'm gonna go meet with the customer here, the owner of the house, and let him know that we're done. Peace out.